Snowballs, Rainbow Chip, and Cinnamon. I think these are cakes. Yeah, they're cakes. And the first one is Snowballs. That is really cute. Alright, so the first one is, the first one I will do is Snowballs. Putting the marshmallows on it was a bad idea. If you didn't put the marshmallows on it, it'd be all good. Like, they had to ruin anything with the marshmallows. Now we're gonna do this, and first you put the plastic in a cup. So this is okay. So yeah, we're supposed to put the packet in there, stir it up. Put it in the microwave for 10 seconds. And then put the icing on it. That's what it is. So first, we're supposed to put the cake mix in the cup, and then 3 tablespoons of water or milk. I choose water. And put it in the microwave for 30 seconds, or if it's not done, put it in 10 seconds. And then put the icing on top of the cake when it's done. So now let's open it and see what's in. I'm gonna put it so good. Hit that. So now I got all of it out. This is the mix, but I only use the one, and I'm gonna massage the icing. Massage it until it gets a little bit soft. So, I'm gonna put all the extra back in here. Because we're not gonna use these. And if you want more. Now I'm gonna put 3 tablespoons of water. look like puke, but it's water in it. I'm sorry. Hey, it smells so good. Watch this. So guys, I'm done mixing it. This is what it looks like. And now, oh, now I'll put the butter in my bowl. I put it on 30 seconds, now we're going to start. Put that in there. So now we're going to wait for 30 seconds.
2,000 years later.
So now it is done. So let's go. So this is what it looks like. This is what it looks like. But it's done. Now I'm gonna open it. Thank you for watching my show. Thumbs up. Bye.